be a good boy or a good girl. Let's see some of the good habits. These habits are from our daily life. I sleep early in the night and wake up at 6 o'clock every morning. Then I brush my teeth.
Brushing. B-R-U-S-H-I-N-G. Brushing. Oh, that's me. Bathing. Bathing. B-A-T-H-I-N-G. Bathing. I have my bath every day after I brush my teeth. I take a bath with fresh water, then I apply soap to my body and clean myself. This makes my body free from all germs and dust. This keeps my body clean. Bathing every day, once or more than once, makes us look fresh and beautiful. It also keeps us active and makes us feel good all the day. So friends, don't forget to take a bath every day to keep yourself fresh and active. After bathing, next comes dressing. D-R-E-S-S-I-N-G. Dressing. After taking a bath, I get myself dressed to go to the school. I start with my trouser and then I wear my shirt. I put my school tie and wear my belt, put my shoes on and get ready to school. Finally, by carrying my bag on my back. Then, me and my sister start to school. Pray to God. To offer prayers is a good habit. Praying. P-R-A-Y. Pray. We pray to the God by offering our prayers to give us good fortune and to protect us from all the evil. Respect elders. R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Respect. Respecting our elders by greeting them is a good habit everyone should have. We greet all our family members before going to school. Going to school. Going to school every day without missing is a very good habit.
On the way to school, if I see somebody I know, I wish them. I say good morning or hello to them and greet them. Here is my school. That's the gate of my school. We enter the school and go to the classroom. Get ourselves ready for the class teacher to come. Once the class teacher comes, we wish her good morning.